King Midas. There once was a king named Midas who did a good deed for a Saturn and was granted a wish by the god of wine, Dionysus. For a wish, Midas asked that whatever he touched would turn to gold. Although Dionysus tried to dissuade him, Midas insisted that his wish was an excellent one, and it was granted. Excitedly, Midas went about touching all sorts of things, turning them into gold. Soon, Midas became hungry. He picked up a piece of food, but before he could not eat it, it turned to gold in his hand.
I'll starve,
moaned Midas. Midas' beloved daughter, seeing his dismay, threw her arms about him to comfort her, and she too turned to gold.
Gold is such a blessing,
cried Midas. He went to the river and wept. The sand of the river turned as yellow as fool's gold. For it is there, they say, that King Midas washed away the golden touch with his own tears. The end.
To live on land, they say, until one clever turtle was caught by some hunters and brought him to their village and placed him before the chief. Who said, how shall we cook him?
How shall we cook?
You have to kill me first, said the turtle.
You have to kill me first.
And take me out of this shell.
And take me out of this shell.
We'll break your shell with sticks, they said.
We'll break your shell with sticks.
That will never work, said the turtle.
That will never work.
Why don't you throw me in the water and drown me? Excellent idea, said the chief. Excellent idea, said the chief.
Excellent idea.
So they took the turtle to the river and threw him into the water to drown him. They were congratulating themselves on their success of drowning the turtle.
Yay!
Two eyes down in the water, and the laughing turtle said, don't get those cooking pots out too fast, foolish people. As he swam away, he said, I think I'll spend most of my time from now on in the safety of the water. It has been that way ever since.
Thank you.